Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Lindsay and Moore. Hi, welcome back. How are you? I haven't spoke through this entire live stream. It's so dark.
Sorry, guys. It's like old-fashioned filming. It's like so dark. The lighting is not good at all. And there's a fly flying around.
I have not talked through this entire live stream. I'm going to put in a title, Silent Live Stream. And this time I actually was silent because I usually talk through the majority of it. But this is towards the end of the live stream, and so I'm going to close it out now. But I want to talk for a moment. Shit. We're having burgers, as you guys already can see and know from the title. I did my dishes so I can wake up to a partially clean kitchen because we will make mess again. I mean, the mess is starting right now. I doubt I'm gonna stay up to wash them, just being honest. Only way they'll get washed is if as soon as I'm done eating, I get up and start washing them. But if other things happen, like potty time, and a mess in the showers and stuff, then I won't wash the dishes because I won't have the time to. And I do want to catch up on a lot of you guys' videos, so I'm excited about that. I have a lot of videos to catch up on. And then that'll be my night, and start again tomorrow, doing it all over again. Okay. I'm having ramen tonight because I thought I bought more burgers from the last week, but I didn't have that much left, so we only have 4 burgers. So my husband's gonna eat 2, my son and daughter will have 1 because that's how much they normally have anyway. The burgers and fries, they get fries that pull off the fries. And I will have leftover pizza and ramen. And this is the ramen that I'm having tonight. Got to bring it up close since the video is so dark. Comes with these 2 packets. I need to bring it up close. Lighting is bad. I've never had that before, so I can't tell you what it tastes like. I don't know. All right, we have the setup all done. It is 8 o'clock at night. And I left it out to show you guys as we go right now. I should have put in the beginning of the live stream that it was going to be a silent live stream. Where is the spatula? What did I do with it? Oh, it's up here. We have 1 fly. One fly is bugging me. Ooh, that would be bad if I dropped it on the floor. I don't know how many times he probably landed on my ramen. These are veggie burgers. I think this ramen you're supposed to make like a soup style, but I want it to be dry. I want it to be dry. And I'm just gonna put the seasoning and stuff in there. I hope it's not spicy. The last one I had yesterday was spicy. All right, we have everybody's burgers. Now let me get their plates. Oh, here it is. I was in a Dollar Tree today too, trying to buy the rest of the school supplies for the school. And I forgot to buy cloths, but I got the rest of the school supplies, so at least I think it's the rest. I'll see when I get back in there and start building it. I might realize I need something else, but I think I'm done. I got, instead of scotch tape, I got command tape for the borders. You guys watched my live stream when I was trying to hang up the borders with all the kind of tape, scotch, double stick, I think it was scotch too. I even tried Gorilla. Gorilla worked for a moment, but it fell. Get out of here, fly. Oh, my daughter doesn't really, she's not really big on a fry like that. I think that's enough for her. One burger will get her full. What else was I saying? So we're gonna try the Comanche because fly, no, you're not invited. He's trying to land on our food. Because I hung the board up on the wall with the command stickers, and the board was heavy, and the board has not fallen, and I can't even barely take the board off the wall because I put it up crooked. So I was trying to take it down and try to level it out again. It was up on there. It was stuck. It's not moving. It's not going nowhere. So I know the command stickers are going to work because we got the high gloss paint, so nothing sticks on those walls. Well, not the scotch tapes. We need that heavy duty stuff for that kind of, for those walls. And plus those walls are old. So those walls are from, this house was 1956, I think. Got some red stuff on there. So the way the walls are made, it's not like a smooth finish. It's like a, you know, those, when the walls are like, have that shape, that pattern. I don't know how to explain it. So that is another problem. I mean, I don't know if that really has anything to do with it. I'm gonna jump out. I'm coming, baby. I know, I hear you, I'm coming. I got a lot of orders done. Let's try this on the camera. I might have needed, it's kind of dry, maybe I need a little bit of water. I probably should have put water, did this one with a little bit of water. Maybe I'll put it back in a bowl, pour a little bit of water in there. And then I'll transfer it into the plate. My hands are all sticky now. I'm gonna do like a tablespoon of water. Like 2 tablespoons of water. I have a fork. Now I'm using chopsticks, but I am no way at all. Well, see, I'm trying to speak positive, but I mean, I'm just being honest. I'm new at chopsticks. Instead of saying I'm not good at chopsticks, which is negative speaking, I'm gonna say I am new and I am learning chopsticks. And I am getting better and better when I use them. That is way better English than saying I am bad at chopsticks, because I'm not. I'm learning how to use chopsticks. So, there you go. Smells really good. If you guys eat ramen, how do you like your ramens? Like a soup or a dry? I normally eat them dry. I've been watching a couple of the mukbangs, and I normally eat them like a soup. Like that's how I thought you're supposed to eat them. I guess there's no one way, right? And I've been doing that for years. However, I've been watching the mukbangs, and I've seen a couple of videos where they eat them dry, and it just looks so fun and good. So here we are. Let's give it a try. Oh, and they eat them on like a plate. I don't eat mine like in a bowl, like a soup. I'm trying to get some of that seasoning out. I'm trying to get all my seasoning. See all that seasoning left in there? I'm sure no one cares. I'm trying to get that up. All right, let's see if I can open this now. Well, I did pretty good for most of the live stream. I didn't talk. Is this going to be salty? It looks like it's going to be salty. Oh, no, it's not salty. It looks cool. Here I go, making a mess with the dishes again. And that tastes really good. That seasoning is awesome. It tastes like the chicken ramen yeah, ramen, the chicken flavor, but better.
Like, up a notch.
Got my chopsticks. I was also trying to practice eating with my right hand. But I switched. After a while, I can't pick it up, and I just want to get some food in my mouth, like get a bite. So I switched to my left. And I, yeah, so. There you go. Their food's done. All right, I'm going to close out the live stream. Thank you guys so much for joining me again. And I'll see you again tomorrow. Meet you again tomorrow. Here comes that girl live streaming again. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you have sweet dreams and a good night. Bye, guys. Now I gotta try to turn this off, which takes me a couple of minutes. Let's see if we get it this time. Have a good night, guys. Oh, we got it.